It is Saturday, the 18th of November, 2023. My name's Edgar, and I'm on the way to Beach's Performance Ensemble's first full rehearsal of the 2024 season.
Do you understand what we're talking about? The danger is with a dotted 16th rhythm like this is the fact we slip into a triplet, which is da 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 da, which is a sloppy version of what we're after. What we're after is da 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 da, not da 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 da
da da da
da
da
da
da
da
da da da da
da
da da da da.
So that's the end of the first weekend rehearsal at Beaches. Very complicated music, at least so far. I must admit I got a little frustrated with myself. I'm going from a trumpet 3 voice to a trumpet 2 voice. I'm not used to the higher register just yet, so my lips are a little bust. But yeah, it was very productive, and yeah, let's see what the rest of the year has.
Sometimes I wonder if I'm doing the right thing, but then, you know, you wake up some mornings and you just, you wonder what the point of it all is, and if going to band is worth it. I can't really do it, and I'll never be good enough to match everyone else in that band, no matter how much I practice. That's how it always feels. Just mentally not there for band. It's just not the top of the priorities. And you think, of course, you're letting everyone else down, but you're doing that anyway.
After receiving some encouraging messages from members of the corps, I went back on my birthday.
Hello.
So I've just finished work and I'm about to practice part four. Is too hard, so we've been given an easier version. Now, I looked at the music and I thought it looks just as hard. So this is Ultimate Drill Book, also known as UDB. It's an app for a phone. You can see you can select the movement that we're going to learn. In this case, this would be movement one or part one. And here is like all the drill dots, all the marching drill. So we've got notes here and you can see the individual dots of each member as they learn their choreography on the field. And yeah, here's it's doing it. You can do this per step, per count. As you can see in the top left, there's like counts, 15, 16 out of like 16 counts set. And there's all the details at the top. And you can also just plow ahead with each set. Or you can just, you know, if we go to the start, you can also play it and see it live with the actual MIDI of the music. Yeah, so it's pretty cool, isn't it? There's me T5 there, so you can see all my move routes in relation to everyone else on the field. And yeah, it's pretty good, and this is what we'll be using to learn our drill dots. It's Saturday the 23rd of March, and it's our first time outside doing drill this year.
8 on the mat, or 8 on my hand, sorry, and then we're in. Horns, can we come up to carry? Drums, I don't know what you want to do.
No!
What's my favourite word from last season?
Dog shit!
Oh, Lucas!
Oh,
I like that. Eyes! Eyes, there we go! Wait, what does your eyes do? They help you. Use them.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da 4, 5, 6.
Stacking up.
Shake it all out.
Get all that tension out.
And back up.
Got that Sunday morning. Oh, I've got to do bands. I don't really want to try, but we're at bands. You've got to try. Yeah.
Get why have I got to try there?
Get that present. Get that present out. And
give me a reason.
We've been set a video assignment. I've only just got part two. This is going to be dodgy.
Well, hello guys, can't send you a playing video of part two as I'm in Jamaica at the moment enjoying the nice weather, but I did bring my Dops along and I'm listening to the MP3, so hopefully that'll do you, Dan. Hopefully back soon and back to playing. Thanks, have a great time, bye!
I did the best I could with that. This, by the way, this mouthpiece was gifted to me on my birthday weekend by Cookie, a member of the Core, a Vincent Bach 3D. I was struggling to hit some of the higher notes when I was using a Bach 7C, so we'll see how this mouthpiece goes for the year ahead. But yeah, for now, I'm packing up.
Try to get that playing before lunch, okay? So we need everybody switched on, motivated, ready to go. We're gonna power through it. Please, please, please retain your sets. There's a lot of holds, there's a couple of complicated rhythms with the 7-4-2-4 stuff. But you've been playing that music all winter, right? So it shouldn't be too complicated. has anyone got any questions? Yeah, everyone's got their drill?
Who won the grand national?
Horse. We all ready? All ready to learn?
Yes.
Yeah. Right, so can we all grab our gear, go and set up in set one of part two?
That's 12 counts into this set. So if you just turn around and kind of walk back towards your set, these forms just rotate, so everybody has a straight line on path. Nobody should curve their paths. We go from one straight line to another. Thumbs up, know what we're doing. Last time, yeah, 6 counts. Here we go. Please come into the hold. 5, 6, 7, push! Really important we do that. Initiations, yeah? Okay, so you're gonna get 1, 2, 3 under. On the 1, don't do nothing, just move your foot. On the 2, then you start to bring the horn down and lock on 3, yeah? 1, 2, lock. Happy?
Hey, after the mat, here we go. 5,
Keep the form, but they keep the form. Keep the form, but they keep the form. Sorry, I've got to turn that off.
And then it goes into the tree again.
Right, can we set up the next set?
It's Saturday the 1st of June and I'm on my way to the first performance of June, having missed both of them in May. I had a friend visiting. I feel like I'm quite behind. They learned an entire part and a half. A little bit nervous. Let's see how today goes.
6 off the metre and we'll sing, yeah? Even if you sing it wrong, I don't care. But sing loud, because I need to know. And do your vowels, please, because there's no way we'll get this without doing vowels, yeah? That's it, David. Both hands.
Yeah.
You can play Ben's tube at the same time.
Yeah.
Ready? One. Ready? And one, two, from. Oh, ready? Here we go. Yeah, so you've got low brass and high brass. We've all got to commit to babble, bat, otherwise that's going to go. Yeah, last chord now. Is that a little bit easier for everyone now?
Finished.
Yeah?
Finished.
Yeah?
If for just one set we make a shape by rolling. If everyone actually rolls at the right time to get to their set, and gets up in the 20, how sick would that look? It's really small and then, whoa!
Right, trumpet. Baritone 2, yeah, you set this up 6 back. Yeah, you're 6 back.
It's a lovely line.
Front to base, front to back intervals of 3s, okay, all the way up the line. Happy? Everyone got that?
Yeah.
Go reset, please. 10 counts. You've got 10 counts. Reset. Ready?
It's just about there.
5. 4.
I don't think that
makes
much difference.
3. 2. 1. Ready? Gonna get 8 off the mat. 10 counts, please.
Alright.
Into a hold. Yep, into a hold. Here we go. Check it just please. 3 pace front to back, yeah. Hands to put the air, you can count to 10.
Put your hand down.
Let's try that again, please, one more time.
8
off the mat. I'm going to count the 7 hold.
Right.
Which is 6. I'm going to give you 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, and step. Yeah? 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Okay, check and adjust that form, please. Can we go back to the a 4 count hold, 16 count, and the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7?
Yeah. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Hold. Happy?
First half of it, whole half piece learned in the morning, which was pretty good. Some funky rhythms and counting again. All you need to do is listen to the
rappers. Yeah, think about the music. It's all subdivisions. Once you know music, listen to the same track. The drums are behind you playing their beat. And hopefully they're clean enough for you to understand it. You just go fast. Do you know what I mean? Don't tangle yourself up in 6 say 2:46 because we will drop us off at the right place.
We've worked hard this morning. If we kind of get back for 5 past 1, and go straight into Horn River, please.
About time.
And Sam's playing now as well.
Yay!
Ish. With his help.
That's good, right?
And John's stamped his William down. We need to make sure we're here on time because we're coordinating with the guard. Get the silky stuff in part 3. Finish part 2 visually. Okay? And go over part 1 visually as well. Ready for the afternoon. Right. That would mean we've done part 1. Everyone's in part 1, everyone's in part 2, everyone's in part 3, and everyone's in part 4.
Excellent, let's go.
Alright.
Thank you.
I had to run out of part three because I forgot the ending drill sets. My mind is absolutely melting after learning part four, part three, and to be fair, half of part two, the latter end of part two, as well as changes in some of the parts in general, part one, of new trees and doing it all with the colour guard for the first time. It's actually been a very intense weekend. Our first competition is in 3 weeks' time though. I'm certainly worried, so we'll see how it goes. So today I'm going to be practicing some music after that rehearsal and the absolutely wild amounts of information that were thrown at me. And you know, I definitely learned I was behind on some stuff. So I'm going to be practicing part two and four, like I have done most of the days this week, in fact, to see what I can do. Now, because I live in a flat, I use this mute thing, this Yamaha Silent Brass. I put it in the end of my horn. I get to turn this on. It plugs into the back of this, and I get to hear myself play whilst no one else around me does. And honestly, it's a godsend in an apartment flat environment. So here we go.
The six counts, right? You play 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 on the release, yeah?
Right.
Turn 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay?
Yeah. Right.
Everyone got that?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Then that's that, right?
Yeah. So you turn for the 2, yes. And then move to 3.
Yes.
Cool.
And we're off.
guys have absolutely worked your tits off today.
So I figured now's a good time to give some context for the shows that will be marching in throughout 2024. Now in the UK, there are primarily two marching circuits, one called Drum Corps United Kingdom, or DCUK, and the other one called the British Youth Band Association, or BYBA, or BEBA. So that's DCUK and BEBA. So DCUK and BEBA both have different shows that happen throughout the year that have different judges and different scoring systems. DCUK historically has a very drum core heavy leaning, whereas BEBA has a more performance ensemble leaning in more recent years. Now, we will be participating in both circuits, which will make sense as I go through the details here. So BEBA kickstarts the year with Summer Rhythm, which takes place in Northampton on Sunday the 30th of June 2024, and that's the first show we will be participating at. Followed then by Music Revolution on Sunday the 14th of July 2024, which is actually a joint competition with DCUK, which will take place in the afternoon on the same day at the Dorothy Hyman Stadium in Barnsley. Then there's a little bit of a gap before the season reconvenes on Sunday the 8th of September with Midlands Music in Motion from BEBA, and then in the afternoon at the same place is also the DCUK show. Now these take place in Birmingham. So you see why we're taking part in both circuits, because there are 2 days where there are two shows happening at the same time. It just makes sense to do both. Then after that, on Saturday the 21st of September, we'll be marching at the DCUK Championships in Coventry. Then on the following weekend, we'll be taking our show to Europe in the Drum Corps European Finals. And that's where our year will officially end. Typically there would be BEBA Finals afterwards, but we're not actually doing that this year. In fact, last year we did, and half the corps were very ill and still recovering from DC Finals, and frankly it was a little bit of an anticlimax with half the corps sick. So we'll be ending on DCE, the European Finals. And with that, it's time for one final day rehearsal before our first show. Yeah, so I wanted to give some context for this. This is our last rehearsal before our first show, and it is a muggy as all heck day, and we've been at it all day. And part two, which is by far the hardest part, has really pushed me, but my body was at its limit. So sadly, I go down, and I feel myself going, and I go off the field and instantly just collapse. That's what band can do. Also a grim reminder of why it's an activity designed around more youthful people. But hey.
Heads down, heads down, heads down.
Now, because we have so many overage members in the corps, as in 25 plus, we are actually in the associate class in BEBA as a result. But in DCUK, all's fair game. It is the morning of the first show of the year on Sunday the 30th of June, and we'll see how it goes. And here are the results of the band competition, with us in associate class against Blazing Brass and us coming first with 72.250 out of 100. And here is the score sheet breakdown of all the categories, including general effect, field, color guard, drum major, and turnout. And these are also broken down into more individual areas that often do look at content of the show and the achievement of said content, and you get scored for those. So yeah, good first result for us. Good first result. Nothing like learning a new visual the day before a contest.
So what you've got to do from four is you have to turn your hip out and you've got to start that turn. Don't take a step forward. that's going to be your order. Do you want to turn those hips out?
It's also worth noting that the Blue Diamonds Drum and Bugle Corps came over from Germany to compete in these two competitions, and we very narrowly beat them. So these are the scores from the DCUK show. So we got 71.450.
It is Saturday, the 24th of August 2024, and I'm on my way to our first official band camp of the year, in which we are learning a new end to part one, new end to part four, a bit more of the part two drill for trumpets that's been changed. Part three, in fact most of the show. And I'm there for 3 days over a bank holiday, so I've got bedding and stuff with me, so we'll see how this turns out. Ready to die.
Can we set up page 30, please? Page 30.
And here's our meal for the first night, before we were attacked by a hornet. Here are the results of everyone trying to get rid of it.
Can we now set up page number 20, please? We've got 16 counts to get there. Now in 25 minutes to get to the end of the show.
And here's our meal for the second night before everyone decided to put melon in John and other members' sleeping bag. And here's our delicious breakfast. And now we're going to learn more of part two.
Last 12 counts of letter E. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, at least 2, 4, 5, 6. Right, that's what it's speed. Yeah. Speed it out. When you can just count it, I'll take it. I'll take
Thank you.
good. And again, and three.
So following our last show, we've been given these new System Blue instruments, which are supposed to, well, we're all supposed to use them in order to keep the same tone throughout the core. Now, I need to clean this because it is crustier than the Krusty Krab. So, I've just got off the train for the last UK rehearsal of Beaches, the last full weekend, and really the last proper rehearsal before the activity finishes outdoors. We've got camp in DCE, but this is the last rehearsal. Now, for whatever reason, we are wearing green stuff today. I don't really know why, we're just wearing green. But yeah, it's kind of a little bit sad going into this, so we'll see how this goes. Here he comes, up the field.
I would offer you mine, but
everybody please listen in. We are doing part one all the way through to Let Us See. This will now incorporate the longer of the plane going overhead.
Now this would be our last full weekend rehearsal in the UK as an outdoor unit, and it was pretty sad actually. It was sad to say goodbye to this school, but onwards to DCUK. We didn't have to wear green. The guys just put that in the chat to see who would actually turn up at rehearsal in green clothing. Unfortunately, I did, so joke's on me. It is Saturday, the 21st of September. I'm getting ready for DCUK finals. It is 5:30 a.m. and this is gonna be a long day.
Fred, you got anything you would like to say?
Of you all.
Thank you.
It's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun, and I say it's alright.
Turning to the faces. Little darling, it seems like years since.
Here we have Wild Lewis in the jungle. Now, as you can see, he's working very hard. Very, very, very hard. Harder than he's ever worked in his life. Now we must attack the appreciation moment.
Thank you for putting up with me.
Bigfoot is real.
Oh.
Waters. The brave souls bought their plane, laden
Thank you. Congratulations on behalf of myself and the organisation, which is me and everyone.
Go on, Ed.
Sun.